Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Udo. I'm back with my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We are at the moment trying to subdue the Aztecs. Also, I was thinking to get this gold achievement, this 10 gold provinces achievement, by conquering one of the gold provinces from the Aztecs, like Tacopan. And I think I have a peace deal that would be quite good. We'll take this guy as a vassal and take these regions. Just conquer it now. This costs us no diplo points, which is interesting. Let's explore southeast Pacific coast. Ooh. Tzotzil is doing some fighting here as well. Are we at war with you as well? Yep. Conversion successful. Sarasa is not ours. This we are just converting. So let's look at this map mode. The Catholics are still... Oh. Can we send a guy here in 23 months? Yay. Great. Could subsidize you again and hope that you build some colonies for us. No, it's still 4 years ahead. I really don't want to do this. What? Okay, just a noble revolt. That's okay. We can live with that. Exploration finished. Yay. Let's explore something more, like the Southeast Pacific. We really now know a bit of the land here. Look at that. Nice land. And another colony. With that, how about here? Can we send him? Nah, still we can't. You're doing sieges and you are supportive, but you should do sieges as well. Okay, let's see. No, he doesn't want to do this. We'll have to conquer even more. And now, the second guy is there. So. Something like that down here. Like this region. Let's see, you guys. No. How about you? You really don't need that now. Did I already invest some admin points? Nah. Then we don't take away this from you. Good, yeah. If we revoke here, we won't lose anything. Okay. Just a lot of prosperity. Let's do this first. I wanted to make my clergy happy. Donating some money. Come on, you Aztecs. Just wait, what? Ah, no. You didn't destroy my my work. This is just Tarascon that is that siege view. Are you at war with us as well? No. Now at 94%. Yeah, now they will do it. Hey, we got this achievement as well. We have now 10 gold provinces. That's great. Let's fetch these 2,000 troops. Because first of all, we don't want to know anything about Africa anyway, so let's just come home. Ah, we could take also military tech now. But we really don't want to do this. Just one step away from diplomatic corps. There is one, there is one, there is none, there is one, there is none, so oh. There it is, the sixth colony. So let's see, can we we can pay off your debt. Then you would like us more, wouldn't you? Yes. That we want. Ah. Okay. First of all, you get also siege focused. Nah, aggressive. Because you don't have any troops. That's the best way to do this. Let's divert trade and embargo my rivals. Really? You're so stupid. Native assimilation in Castro, that's nice. Okay, let's do it manually. Let's take some claims here. More gold provinces. Let's see if Brazil started to. Yeah, they did. Great. Let's revoke our subsidies. Where is the revoke subsidies button? Come on. Lucky. You go there. Must be down there somewhere. Council subsidies not revoke. Ah. Portuguese Colombia. I want to claim here. Excellent. So, another colony. Nope. We could recall him from here. But I think I will recall him from here. Because when this is done, we can send the guy at the same time there. Sounds good, doesn't it? There's some more Argentine to conquer. So now, can we attack you? Yes, and France still protects you. You are such an idiot, France. I really hate you. But this time we will do it differently. We will make Saint-Helena our war goal, because there we can land. It's there. Now we know the route there. We can land there, attack it, and after we've got it, we just want the Falkland Islands, nothing else. Only the Falklands. If we have St. Helena, Castile's... Castile will want to get out of the war soon enough. I hope South Georgia, not St. Georgia. We just need the Falkland Islands. Okay, but we will think about this only in the next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other again next time. And bye.